of the rule and the underlying legislation. But I'd ask my colleagues, because we seem to be very mixed and divided on some of this, think of the human face. My constituents, the constituents of the Northeast, they're not just whining, they're not just uncomfortable, they are devastated. They've had everything ripped from them. Imagine getting up in the morning, hearing there's a storm coming, not knowing what to expect, and realizing within 24 hours you have lost everything. That's not something any of us want to imagine for ourselves or for our constituents, but that's the place we find ourselves in. These are senior citizens, sometimes with no family. They've been displaced from their homes, living in a rented room on a rented cot for months. These are families with young children who are trying to get their lives back together. These are businesses, small businesses, the backbone of the country, who don't know how to get back up and running. Disaster means disaster and emergency means emergency. Sure, we can say, let's wait, let's do something differently, but we were there for you. We were there, Florida, when you had your hurricane. And God bless you if you think you're not going to have another hurricane. We need this and we need it now. Thank you.
Gentleman yields back.